The World Health Organization (WHO) has issued a warning regarding the increasing number of deaths caused by viral hepatitis, which claims 3,500 lives each day globally. According to the WHO's 2024 Global Hepatitis Report, viral hepatitis is now the second leading infectious cause of death worldwide, causing 1.3 million deaths annually, just like tuberculosis. Despite advancements in diagnosis and treatment tools, along with decreasing costs, the rates of testing and treatment coverage have stagnated. However, the WHO believes that achieving its elimination goal by 2030 is still possible with prompt actions. As the race towards eliminating hepatitis B by 2030 continues, we will continue to give you update about hepatitis B cure and elimination. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel, and I am Dr. Kayode. Although the World Health Organization is working on eradicating hepatitis B by 2030, the numbers and statistics are not in favor of that. But it's not too late to adjust. The report presented by the World Health Organization (WHO) reveals that the estimated number of deaths from viral hepatitis rose from 1.1 million in 2019 to 1.3 million in 2022, with hepatitis B accounting for 83% and hepatitis C for 17% of these deaths. Every day, 3,500 individuals globally lose their lives due to hepatitis B and C infections. The WHO Director General expressed concern over the rising death toll despite global progress in preventing hepatitis infections. He emphasized the importance of using all available tools to save lives and reverse this trend. Another challenge was also exposed when a new data indicates that in 2022, 254 million people were living with hepatitis B and 50 million with hepatitis C. Despite slight decreases in new infections compared to 2019, the overall incidence of viral hepatitis remains high, with 2.2 million new infections in 2022. To be realistic, all these challenges are not too much to overcome by 2030, looking at the progress in hepatitis B cure research. If the following can be significantly resolved, diagnosis and treatment coverage of viral hepatitis vary significantly across regions. Globally, only 13% of people with chronic hepatitis B and 36% with hepatitis C had been diagnosed by the end of 2022, with treatment rates far below the targets set for 2030. This WHO report underscores regional disparities in the burden of viral hepatitis and access to treatment. For example, the African region bears 63% of new hepatitis B infections, but has low coverage of birth dose vaccination. Similarly, in the Western Pacific region, treatment coverage remains insufficient to reduce mortality. Despite the availability of affordable generic medicines, many countries struggle to procure them at lower prices. Pricing disparities persist, hindering efforts to provide widespread access to treatment. So if the price of your hepatitis drug is too high, just go for the generic affordable medicines. You can watch this our next video to get more information on affordable drugs. To combat viral hepatitis effectively, the WHO calls for expanding access to testing and treatment, strengthening prevention efforts, and addressing funding challenges. The report highlights the need for countries to adopt strategies to ensure equitable access to affordable tools and interventions. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical information. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.